need a corporate picture, or let's say 1x1 or 2x2 picture, well, I got you. First thing is, i-open lang natin yung ating Play Store at i-download natin si Photo Room. Ayan, so click install and then wait to get finished downloading. Then after downloading, pwede na natin siyang buksan. Then meron siya dito initial setup. Just click on anything here. So what do you do? So kahit ano dyan, ewan kung bakit may ganyan pa yan. And then pick your first selfie photo. You can skip that one. And then here, photo room, kung gusto yung mag-avail, or close lang natin just for free. Then after that, makikita nyo dito, marami siyang kayang gawin. So, including changing background. Ayan, pwede nyo pang gawa ng style yung picture nyo. Now, click on start photo. And then, mag-select ka lang ng photo na gusto mong tanggalan ng background. So, kahit hindi plain yung likod nyan guys, kaya nyan tanggalin. So, after removing the background instantly, ayan, meron na tayo dito white background. Meron tayong black background, and then meron din tayong transparent, yung merong checkered na background. So that is can be saved on a PNG format. So kung alam nyo guys yung transparent background, so kung gusto nyo siyang i-resize is kailangan nating maging pro version. And if you don't want to avail this pro mode, we can also edit the picture in our phone. So, kailangan kasi guys may bayad yan, pro mode, para ma-resize. So, pwede na natin siyang i-save. And by the way, meron nga pala siyang watermark. So, regardless dyan sa watermark na yan, kasi ikakrap naman natin yung picture para magawa siyang square or 1x1 or 4x2x2. Ayan, kasi guys yung remove watermark is kailangan din pro version din yung photo room na gagamitin natin. Kung gusto nyo mag-avail, mag-avail kayo. Kung gusto nyo naman na pre lang is kaya nyo lang may watermark dyan. So, hindi naman kasi masasama yan kapag kinrap natin yung image. So, save natin to gallery. And then, after saving the picture to your gallery, i-browse mo lang siya. So, ayan siya guys. So, ang gagawin nyo lang is i-edit nyo using your gallery editor. So, ikakrap lang natin siya guys in a square mode. So, gagamitin lang natin ratio is 1:1 para square siya. Ayan. So, makakrap din naman guys yung logo sa baba. So, okay lang din na meron siyang watermark dyan. So, ayan na guys. Nagawa na natin siyang square. Pwede natin siya i-print as 1x1 or 2x2. So, ganun lang guys ka-basic.